I have decided that the global monkeypox outbreak represents a public health emergency of international concern. And there are now more than 16,000 reported cases from 75 countries and territories and 5 deaths. WHO's assessment is that the risk of monkeypox is moderate globally and in all regions, except in the European region, where we assess the risk is high. Although I'm declaring a public health emergency of international concern, for the moment, this is an outbreak that's concentrated among men who have sex with men, especially those with multiple sexual partners. That means that this is an outbreak that can be stopped with the right strategies in the right groups.